previous lessons, we saw how to add and arm an audio track, how to record instruments or vocals, and how to import a bass track or backing track, and then record over it. We also talked about editing parts and adding effects. In this lesson, we'll give you some tips to obtain a better sound from your recordings, because in fact, although we're using a mobile app, all we need is minimal extra hardware and a little extra knowledge to make our recordings sound clear and professional. As far as specific models go, you can choose among many different solutions in many different price ranges to fit your specific budget and needs. To connect your external sound card, just plug it to your device using the interface's connector cable. Once plugged in, N-Track will detect your device automatically. You're now ready to record. Just make sure that the recording input is set to the sound card input you wish to record. You can do this via the arm button, as we saw in previous lessons.